Okay, so we're in my wife's Chevy Trailblazer. We're going to take a look to see if some of these expanded features that are built into the Mu car are available in this particular model, because some of these were not available in my ProMaster, which is sad. So anyway, you can see the 4-in-1 package has been purchased. ECM, SRS, TCM, and ABS to use it. All right, so we got to look here. We have a Chevrolet. It's going to load our data for our particular vehicle. There's a bunch of vehicles supported with this thing, including a whole bunch I've never heard of before. According to these guys, they're like, we support 99% of vehicles. That may be true. As far as what features show up, it's being read by this particular device, that completely depends on your vehicle. My Ram ProMaster doesn't have nearly as many readable outputs, I guess, as this thing does. Let's do an automatic search. Key is on. I didn't read that. It's probably going to be like, oh, hey, you probably should have started the car. So let's do system selection, see what we got. Up-level radio. Whatever, man. Dual zone HVA auto. I don't know if we have that. I'm just going to go manual. I don't think we do. Reading data. Please wait. And of course, it takes as long as it takes. engine control module, transmission control module. So anyway, in here you have the different information types that are basically pertaining to your particular vehicle. Module information, read fault code, all that stuff. And you can kind of go through and select whatever you want to select to do whatever you think you can do. Now here's the thing, what you think you can do and what you can actually do is completely dependent on the vehicle. So if the vehicle information that it can deliver to this particular device is not there, or it's not a feature, you're not going to see it. Which can be, it is what it is. It can be slightly disappointing if you want to do cool things like turn off the tire pressure monitoring system and stuff like that. You may not be able to do that because it may not be a feature that you can easily get to. So I'm going to do a system scan real quick, and it's going to take a look to see if anything's going on. So it's got an ECM module, got a TCM module, supplementary restraint system, engine control module. Okay, so it's got it all. That's very nice. We know that already. I do like this touchscreen. Touchscreen's fantastic. This whole thing is really based off an Android operating system like a phone. So it's got a nice screen, and you have a little navigation thing down here if you want to use that. But who wants to do that? This is old school. This is 80s, right? This is old, back in the olden days, back in the last century, right? This is new stuff. I like the... Anyway, let's go back. Go back. Health report. Let's do a health report and see what it comes up with. It's going to scan the system. It's going to show us a bunch of stuff that, you know, you may or may not understand. I don't. Hey, look, engine control module. I need to clear that. There's a code that's stuck, and I need to clear it. Let's see if we can do that from this particular screen. All right, engine control module. All right, and this. These things have already been cleared. They're old error messages. Now, the cool thing about this device, got a little bit of Wi-Fi action, boom, it'll take you right to Google and say, hey, here's what this is. And if there's corresponding videos where somebody has done this in the past, then you can watch those videos to see what you need to do. Okay, so this is basically replacing the canister purge valve. I do need to do that. So I don't know if it's related to this. I haven't looked at it. I've actually done a video on how to clean this, and I did it, and it came back. That's because it needs to be cleaned again. But the canister purge valve, I think I need to do. I haven't done it. I bought it. I don't know where it is. Ooh, what's this? All right, well, this has been replaced. I don't know what it's supposed to do. Got no time. Let's clear these DTCs. Yes, let's clear the whole thing. Cleared. Now it's going to run a little rough for a minute.